Hello everyone, I am Dr. Anand from Partha Dental Surgery Clinic. I have over 6 years of experience in the field of dentistry and I have been associated with the Partha Dental Clinics for the past 1 year. And we have been doing a lot of live programs for patient awareness and patient education. So this particular video is about various stages of tooth decay. So tooth decay is one of the most commonest diseases in the world. More than 70% of people already have one decayed, cavitated teeth. So this is the prevalence of most of people who have been undergoing certain dental treatment for one reason or other. So you can see that there are four pictures of a natural teeth which are there. So the first one is a very healthy teeth with which has got some amount of dirt in them. So this will show that the amount of dirt in them is some amount. You can see the yellowish accumulations around the tooth structure. Now second picture you see is that the cavity is slightly started in the enamel. This is the topmost layer of the tooth, which is called as the enamel, and this particular layer of the tooth structure has got some cavities. So this is the first stage. Now what happens when it reaches the second stage? This is the stage where it is reaching the second layer, which is called as dentin. So when it reaches the patient, it tends to get some amount of sensitivity in the teeth. So this is the second stage of getting a cavity. Now the third layer is reached, which is containing most of blood vessels, and reaching this region called as a pulp helps results in the patient getting some amount of pain in the tooth structure. So most people turn up to the dentist only when they have some pain. So it is very much to be noticed that whenever you have a food getting stuck, or whenever you develop some amount of sensitivity in the teeth, whenever you find some black marks or brown marks on the tooth structure, it is imminently can visit any dentist in your locality. You can come to us for sure, and this can help you in getting your problem sorted at an early time. So because before the problem becomes bigger, before you encounter any pain, it is always said the prevention should be better than preferred than curing the problem. So when you have pain, the amount of discomfort and the amount of expenditure going to make is going to be very much high. So getting your problem sorted at an early time can definitely help you in a lot of ways. So I hope you enjoyed listening to me in this video. I'm Dr. Anand from Partha Dental Dasarali. We are based near the 8 mile bus stop and close to the metro station in Dasarali. Thanks for listening.